What's going on, Jake? My name's Kyle. Just wanted to reach out and make you a video that can bring you and your business some value. In this video, I'm going to give you some tips and tricks on things you can do to optimize your website to make it to where you can drive in more traffic and generate more leads for your business. So I have three tips I want to share today. My first tip is the importance of content and keywords. So Google doesn't care about how awesome websites look. They care about what kind of content's on the page. Google, they like to see a lot of content, and the websites that have the most, they're going to be the ones that have the authority on that topic. And Google really wants to give its users the best experience possible by ensuring that website that they click on has everything that they need. That's why I recommend that you have at least 1,500 words of content on your home page. And another really big important reason to have that much content on your home page is because you need to have buyer intent keywords inside your content. And the more content you have, the more keywords you can have. And that's more opportunities to be found in the Google search engine. So we use this tool here called Ahrefs. It is a paid tool. It buys data from Google. And one of the features that allows us to search for these keywords. So I just looked up electrician Durango. And you have electrician Durango CO. You have electrician Durango Colorado. Electrician in Durango CO. I even looked up electrical. So you have Durango Electrical, you know, people are searching for that 90 times a month. Durango Electrical Service, you know, 40 times a month. I mean, there's all sorts of keywords that you can find and put inside your content. I mean, there's keywords for all your services that you provide, and then there's going to be keywords for all your service areas as well. Now, my second tip for you is backlinks. Backlinks are just as important as content and keywords. It's what gives your website power, and it's what pushes your website to the top. Now, backlinks are links throughout the web that, when clicked on, brings the user back to your website. It's almost like having a popularity contest and the person with the most backlinks wins. However, Google's looking at quality versus quantity. So they want to see backlinks that are relevant to you. So they want to see backlinks coming from other electrical websites or home improvement websites that have links linking people back to your website. Now, Ahrefs also allows us to see what's going on the back end of things. There are free tools that you can use for this. If you Google Backlink Checker, Keyword Finders, you can find the free tools you need to do this yourself. Now, Ahrefs allows us to see the URL, which is the power. The domain rating is the trust factor. It tells us how many people are coming onto the website each month through an organic search. It's telling us how many keywords are being found for throughout your website. And you have two referring domains giving you two backlinks. Now, these backlinks here is what gives your website power and your trust factor. And you want these two numbers as high as possible, and you want them as close together as possible. You want to shoot for a ratio of one. Now, I just typed in electricians Durango, and this is Durango Electric. They're the first organic listed company there in the organic section. So I looked up what's going on behind their website. Now, Durango Electrical Services, they have a URL of 19. That's how powerful their site is. A domain rating of 3, which is how trustworthy their site is. I mean, they have over 90 people coming onto their website a month through an organic search, and they're being found for 68 keywords, and they have 35 referring domains, giving them a total of 79 backlinks. Now, this backlinks, it's not that many. It would be super easy for you to beat this company out, as long as you have your content and keywords in order. And you can do this with all your top competitors in all the areas that you service. You can get their backlinks and get them linking back to you. You just go to the referring domains. And each and every one of these websites here has a link linking people back to their website. So you can do the same. Just go into each site. Some, you just might have to create a profile. You can add your website that way. Others, you might have to go to the contact us, email the owner of that website, and they might hit you back with a small fee to be able to advertise on their website. Now, my last tip for you is get to the number one spot in the Google Map Pack. That's this area here. It's one of the best spots to be in. 40% of the search traffic that's being searched through Google clicks in this Map Pack. So how can you get to this number one spot here? You need more citations than them. And all a citation is your business name, your business address, and your business phone number listed in directories throughout the web. Some examples of a directory would be places like Yelp, White Pages, Yellow Pages, Better Business Bureau, even social media is considered a directory nowadays. So Jake, I hope this quick video was helpful. If you have any, just a quick recap, you know, if you put 1,500 words, 2,000 words of content on your home page with your buyer intent keywords so Google can find you, then get all the backlinks your competition has and get them linking back to you. And finally, keep adding your business name, your business address, and your business phone number listed all across the internet in more directories than your competition has. If you follow these three tips, you will generate more traffic to your website. You will generate more leads for your business. Again, I do hope the video is helpful. If you have any questions, you're more than welcome to reach out. If not, you have a wonderful day. Thank you.